So what's really happening in the body of an MS patient is that the immune system, again, which is a collection of white blood cells, whose real job is to protect from the outside, from bacteria, from viruses. What we think happens is that those white blood cells become confused and start to look at the central nervous system as an enemy for one reason or another. And so those white blood cells actually physically travel into the central nervous system, and they create these little areas of inflammation. Those are called lesions. And so a lot of patients with MS, they know that word lesion. That is a collection of these white blood cells that were attacking a certain part of the brain or spinal cord. And when they come in, they create this area of inflammation. It lasts for about 30 to 60 days in most people. After that, those white blood cells leave. We don't know why they come in, and we don't know why that they decide to leave. But in most patients, those lesions are not continually active. They instead become a scar. So there is a, you can see it on the MRI. You can see there was an area where that attack did occur. But it's not an ongoing attack at that site. And that's where the word sclerosis comes from. Sclerosis means scar.